Welcome back to my new video. Today I'm at the Lekipa Mosque. Also, I'm going to read the Surah Al Alaq. It has 19 verses. It was revealed in Makkah, and the meaning of it is the Clot. Let's start. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق إقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم allama insaana ma lam ya'lam kallaa innal insaana layatghaa aahus Innna, ilaa rabbikar ruj’aa Ara-aita lazee yanhaa Abdan Ara-aita kana 'ala al-huda aw amara bit taqwa Ara-aita kazzaba wa tawalla alam ya'lam I hope you like this video. Please consider liking, subscribing, and hitting the bell button. I'll see. Take care. Allah Hafiz.